with us on this Columbus Day afternoon. It is the Devils and the Buffalo Sabres in a matinee here at the Key Bank Center.
It was Brian Gibbons who opened some eyes. Some penalty kill duty in the opening game for the Devils on Saturday. Nason, Sarek tried, quick shot, been saved, made by Johnson. They score from the sharp angle. That's Gibbons who put it in, and the Devils have the opening lead.
Two opportunities, and he stays with it. Great job. I don't know, maybe Nason. It seemed to bank off Nason, who was a real good net front presence.
And of course, the Swiss man we're talking about a lot in these opening days of the season. Hischier, who's on the puck now. Hischier gets away from the defenseman Scandella. Sarek tried, in front, they score! What a setup by Hischier. There's his first National Hockey League point.
And that's why his parents stayed around. And look at the smile on their faces. Proud parents. Nico Hischier, just a beautiful setup as he twists, turns, goes behind the Sabre net. And with a quick pass to Brian Gibbons, he makes no mistake. Nico Hischier was twisting and turning away from was Marco Scandella, a real good defenseman brought over from the Minnesota Wild. And he's a National Hockey League.
Griffith in front for O'Reilly and a big save by Schneider. Coleman across, shot by Mueller, a save off the blocker of Chad Johnson. Deflects out of the zone. Kane with speed, got by Santini. Another penalty coming up. Evander Kane scores! He fought off the defenseman and finished. And the Sabres get the lead to one goal. Evander Kane over the Devils' line. His shot stopped by Corey Schneider. Loose puck taken here by Henrique. Odd man rush for the Devils if they hurry. Here's Adam Henrique. Plays it across. Backhand try. They score. Another shorthanded goal. And what a play. Jesper Bratt in the middle of it all once again.
Are you kidding me right now? That is some slick hands by the youngster Jesper Bratt, and just like that, the Devils get it right back.
Jesper Bratt, second in the NHL. Henrique and Mueller got the assists at the 5:13 mark. Played back into the Buffalo zone, taken away. Hall, they score! Taylor Hall set it up in front for the onrushing Marcus Johansson, and the Devils have taken a 4-1 lead off the turnover on the Sabres' end.
Been a little bit rough for him. Sometimes as a player, I'm speaking, you get yourself out of a rut. You got to be engaged. But the Buffalo Sabres as a whole needed some kind of spark.
They score! Shot by Hall was tipped in front. Bratt, once again, his second of the afternoon.
Hall head up all the way. The slap pass to Jesper Bratt. He redirects it past Johnson for a 5-1 Devils lead.
Hischier tries to take the puck away from Evander Kane. Turns, plays it towards goal. Schneider got a stick on that, and it's a 2-on-1 the other way. Here comes Jesper Bratt walking in, plays it across, they score! Bratt and the Devils have extended the lead to 6-1. Here's Josephson, shorthanded, plays it across. Wanted Pouliot, breaking it up was Will Butcher. Now Hall back the other way. Bratt for Butcher, return pass, shooting, and it just missed the net.
Have gone up, and you miss guys like that. Normally the Devils could replace it, but this afternoon they have not missed a beat. And for me, missing maybe their best player, Kyle Palmieri, one of them.
Wraparound try, they score. Evander Kane had a second whack at it and beat Corey Schneider to make the score 6-2.
Real good team effort. A lot of guys contributed to the effort this afternoon.
Corey Schneider will start the season 2-0. And the Devils have done that as a group. 6-2 winners this afternoon in Buffalo. First road game, first road win for New Jersey as it's on to Toronto on Wednesday night.